Hi, welcome to Caleb and Friends. My name is Caleb. This is Josh. Say hi, Josh.
Hello.
Turn around.
Say hi. Ah, how's it going, friends?
All right, I'd like
to welcome you to Caleb's show, which is...
it's Caleb's, and Friends.
And I'll try to take you over today.
You're being a great guest. Today we're going to be playing a level I made in Climby. He's got a really cool workshop thing you can do where you can build your own levels. And I made one. I made a couple. So go ahead and look for it. It's in the workshop page right there. You have to press those buttons physically. But yeah, go ahead and just tap it. You're looking for Super 64 Level 1. There it is. That's right there. Yeah. Right in the middle. Right in the middle there. Left. Right in the middle on the left. Nope, not that one.
This one?
That one. Yep.
This
That's
one.
That's it. That's the level.
Yeah. Whoa.
Alright. Do 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 do. Alright, in order to jump, you gotta reach out into the air and then pull.
Hold on one second. What do you mean jump? I can't jump off of this place. Okay, so how do I get down?
You gotta reach up with your hands and pull the triggers to grab the air and then pull yourself up to throw yourself. And eventually you will fall down into the hole.
Okay, so. That was really easy if I just kept my vision straight ahead and pulled it towards me and let myself drop.
Try practicing jumping right now, because it is kind of.
I just jump.
Not in real life. No, you have to reach out in the air with both hands, reach up above you.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
You walk in the direction that you're looking, so you have to physically turn your body around. You can turn around, just don't walk too much in real life, or you'll hit a wall. Go ahead and try to jump up. Yeah, once you get to the top, you should be able to do it. Get ready. Okay.
And then I have to.
That was good.
Okay.
You almost got it.
Okay. Whoa. Yeah. You want me to actually.
You can't grab onto the black parts of the wall, but you can grab these little white things. And that's how you use those to climb.
Ooh.
So you don't have to go this way. This is just one of those paths. That's the cannon in the game, but there's no cannons in this one. So I just put a trap.
Whoa!
Ooh, you just got killed by a Goomba.
Boom! Okay, that was kind of just crazy.
All right, one of the things I forgot to tell you, you can put checkpoints down, so you can put a flag down, so you don't. If you die, you don't start all the way at the very beginning.
Well, you're a good friend. Okay. Get to the edge and go over here. And come over here. Okay, so where do I go from here? Okay, I have to climb.
Okay, yeah, so I couldn't make the level exactly like the game, but this is pretty close. Once you get up there, you're gonna grab that little zip line.
Okay, so I have to use this, I forget that.
What's your body? You have to just put your body on top of it. You just got launched right
on
the
line.
The zip lines will launch you whichever direction or whichever side you're on. So once you're on that little platform, just make sure you try to land on that little left side there. There's that little black platform you can probably land on. Right there. All right, good. Now, you want to try to land on that platform right there.
One that's floating? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to add a little bit of challenge. You didn't want to make it too easy.
Exactly. I mean, you never have too many checkpoints.
Yes. You've only got 10.
I feel like I'm actually doing this. Okay, here we go.
Hey, back up.
Okay, hold on. When I'm on top of the world, there's something different there.
Okay. Put a checkpoint. Before you do anything, put a checkpoint down. Right now. Put a checkpoint.
It won't let me.
You press the button on the left. Put a checkpoint down.
It won't let me.
Yes, you can.
No, it won't.
Oh my gosh. You can't put a checkpoint on a moving platform?
Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, where do I go? Onto that platform?
To jump. You have to. You can do this. Touch. The record for beating this level is 30 seconds.
What?
Somebody beat this level in 30 seconds. That was weird. This is gonna be great. I said that you can do it. You've mastered climbing and getting yourself on the platform. Just gotta wait now. The game of patience. Oh, come on, so close.
Okay.
You have no feet, yet you're on the edge.
I'm on the edge of glory right now. Okay.
Once you get past this, it's all uphill from here.
It's all low. Okay, there we go. That's what I like to see. Okay, you know what? If I look at this a different way...
There's only one way to look at it. It's only one path.
Okay, I'm not timing that very well.
Nice, okay. Oh my god! We did it! Put a checkpoint down now before you die!
Forfeit? Forfeit? Yes.
Yeah, this grid right in front of you is the no gravity field.
Okay, no gravity field.
When you jump through it, you'll be able to float. So you're going to float over the lava.
Okay.
You can still grab those white squares.
Okay.
So you'll be able to control where you're going to float next.
Okay.
So your goal is to just get over to that green trampoline there.
Okay.
And get past those spikes.
Okay.
Pull towards your hips to jump.
Okay, so... Josh's kill count's gonna be like 100.
Oh, so close. A little more strength on that jump, you can get it.
Ah, the ground! I should be able to. God, you timed it just right.
This is the second part.
You
of the
put
jump.
It. Okay. So this is.
Okay,
hold on. Okay, I know what I have to do.
Come here.
Dad, I didn't notice that.
Almost up. Oh, he almost made it.
Almost is not there. I will not give up. Okay. What? Okay, wrong way. So I have to try it the other way. Oh, that's right. It works.
Look to your left.
Okay, so there's...
Watch yourself up over that. You can do it.
See? Oh,
okay.
You didn't say I could.
Are you serious? Put a checkpoint
out. Are you serious?
Checkpoint. Only five checkpoints left. You did. All right, next time I'm going to try.